Innocent people attack.
What exactly is happening?
The FBI shuns the law.
I would expect more crimes like that to have been reported.
Hate crime laws so weak.
It's just incomplete and unreliable.
Law enforcement agencies across the country admit they were wrong.
Unacceptable.
Are they doing their part to end the hate? I'm Wendell Pierce. Join me and Investigate TV for Measure of Hate.
Friday at 6:30 on Fox 8.